screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. We've seen you.
Warning.
Wired the power from environmental, all right. Any workarounds from your end?
Nope. The only way that trap's coming down is by pulling apart the power generator somehow.
It's spinning too fast. I can't see what's going on.
Can you slow it down?
I'll give it a shot.
I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you. Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. All this time alone, I realized I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2, and the key could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
But I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges. It's time for you to join us.